Here's my current home decor project. I picked up this lamp for $5 and these napkins for $3. First, I'm gonna spray the shade with an adhesive glue. And this is where I'm going to start my pleats. Now, this is going to be a no-sew project. So obviously my napkin is bigger than my shade. So you're gonna have to wait for the next reel to see how this ends up and what I do with that extra flap of fabric. So this is what I'm working on. You guys follow me to see how it turns out.